We've got Andy here with us today. Hello, Andy. So to kick things off, could you tell us the story behind Exponential-e?
Absolutely. Exponential-e is a UK-based service provider. We've been operating about 22 years and we focus on services for enterprises that are UK-based and global.
You mentioned your customers being impacted by the DDoS threat. How do you make sure they stay ahead of the curve?
So we have a Nokia Deepfield Defender to protect our infrastructures as well as our customers. And this plays an integral part in that portfolio of security services.
Okay, so let's talk compliance. The regulations seem to be growing. How does the Deepfield Defender help you there?
Absolutely. With regulation, change becomes a mandated requirement for some of our customers to have these types of protections. So regulators will demand, in these some examples, where these enterprises have DDoS protection. It's not just a tick box exercise. It's not just almost a nice to have or an insurance policy. It's becoming absolutely fundamental, and it's really important that we can deliver that for our customers.
AI seems to be prevalent everywhere nowadays. What role does it play for you?
AI is fantastic technology and, you know, really fundamental in the ability to detect good traffic from bad traffic. That's, you know, utilized within the Deepfield Defender solution. And that's really quite critical, because you can't get rid of the bad traffic unless you understand what the good traffic is as well. And AI is a really important part of that.
Deepfield does more than just security. It also offers valuable insights. How has that helped you?
Absolutely. We utilize the Deepfield analytics extensively, and it's really important to us to be able to deliver a quality of service to our customers. Without knowing traffic that's on the network, you don't understand what might impact the customers. Anything from sporting events that people might watch through to software updates. These are all things that we need to understand these trends, and in order to then make sure we can deliver on what customers need of us.
Thank you so much, Andy. It has been a pleasure speaking to you.
Thank you.